Hello guys, and welcome to a different Russia channel. Today is Sunday, and today we have farmers market here at our dachi community. We go for the first time just to have a look what they sell. There must be milk, sour cream, kefir, everything from the local farm.
Cheese,
yeah. Alex doesn't want to go. He says he doesn't look presentable. So do not write to him in comments that he looks bad. He worked during the whole day and now he's very tired. That is our community office. Here we go to solve problems, to pay for our dacha. But now it is also possible to pay online. The first year that they accept money online, we get bills, dacha bills, by email, and we may pay online for the first year. Such option. In our dacha community.
Рассказываю. В термосе у нас молоко. Ага. Возим холодное молочко.
Так.
Творог развесной, ряженка, молочные коктейли,
ага.
Сметана 20%,
так.
Сметана 55%.
Ох.
Это сепарированные сливки.
Так, дайте нам пломбир.
Пломбирчик, пожалуйста. Такая система. Наливается молочко, отстаивается вот так сливочек.
Ага.
Будет. Настоящее цельное молоко. 4,2 жирности. Хороший белок, хорошая плотность. У нас замечательная продукция. Приезжайте к нам на экскурсию. У нас проводятся экскурсии на ферме.
А когда?
Это здесь близко. Субботу и воскресенье.
Молоко в России. Термосское молоко.
Вот, guys, a lot. Spend $20. Now we will come to our dacha and we'll show you. Also, guys, they told us they give excursions and we may go to the farm and film there. So maybe Alex will be in a good mood and we can go to film the real Russian farm with cows, with horses. Кто у них там еще? Куры, наверное, да? Chicken. Come on, Шефи. Let me show you guys my garden. I started to prepare for winter. I cut the bushes, black currant bushes. Also here, no plants. Sorrel is still here, but it will be up to next year. So I will cut the green leaves and the roots will be in the soil. So. Sweet potatoes, did not start to dig it, so maybe it is bad, who knows, but looks not bad. One row and a little bit there. That is lettuce, the new harvest will be ready in a week. And the second harvest of radish. Over here I have many flowers from Dad's dacha. I don't know the names. So, but looks rather nice. Many bees here during the daytime. Yummy flowers. This one could not survive. It looked like this one over here. The flowers. It was like this. But could not survive the transportation. Also here I have tulips. They will be in May. Alex! The new blogger, YouTuber. Alex is taking pictures of the apple trees. We have very many apple trees, guys. And very many apples. Alex, what about your apricots? Oh, they grow. Растут. We have a big harvest of zucchini. And that is all. And many, many apples, guys. Incredibly many apples. As for the water system, guys, we decided to finish it next year because, well, we do not have enough time this year. So, too much work. Yeah, Alex, someone ate your apricot. So that is all, guys, that I have. Let me show you the apple trees, and now we will have lunch. Very, very many. Very big apples. Very heavy branches. Alex put the boards here to support the branch. I forgot to show you the big fir tree. So in Russian that is tuya. Dad sold his dacha and this tree was at his dacha. So Alex decided to take it and put it here near the fence. Very big, about 2.5 meters. So too early for such big plants. So it's better to do it in September, at the end of September. But well, as we are short of time, Dad sold his dacha, the new owner can't wait till the end of September, so we had to take it. So the owner wasn't against taking it. So the new branches here will be. It suffered a little bit. I wanted to buy a few such plants and put them here as the fence, but they are very expensive. So maybe in a few years we can save some money to buy such big trees. Because the small one, it is not very expensive, but to wait for 10 years for it to grow, so that is too much. And we decided to buy bigger trees, but, well, at the moment we cannot afford it, so we save a little bit. And in a few years, maybe next year, so we shall see, maybe next year we can buy a little bit of such bushes to plant here. to make the fence because they are green during the whole year. As for these bushes, so only from May till September. And we will see our neighbor. So guys, those are the products we bought at the farmers market, so-called farmers market. That is the can from the nearest village. In Mishneva, about 20 minutes from here, we have a big milk farm. And they have a lot of products that they do. So that is cheese Alex bought for himself. Also cheese. That is sour cream, but they promise that tomorrow it will be butter. Also some yogurts, plumbier, and with some seeds. A big bottle of milk, and Alex decided to take meat. A big piece of meat, tushonka. Говядина тушеная премиум. They promised that a big piece of meat inside, so I don't know. So for all these guys we paid $20. I don't know whether it's cheap or expensive, so but we decided to try. Alex, what about cheese? You chose cheese. What about it? Does it smell?
Ну, вкусно пахнет.
Yeah? Ну, yummy?
Вообще.
Like the real cheese?
Угу. Прям маслом пахнет.
Надкуси кусочек, попробуй.
Ну, не хочу.
Надкуси.
Не хочу.
Давай.
Я не хочу. Ну, вкусный.
And a piece for шефи.
Вообще. Такой в магазинах, мам. Он вообще свежак. Сейчас отрежу кусочек.
Ями.
Свежий, свежий. Попробуй.
Uh-huh. Very tasty.
Угу. Чуть-чуть, мам. Спасибо, будем покупать.
They come two times a week.